You're a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Alright, welcome back. This is chapter 12. Let's just get straight into things here. Doesn't look like there's anything around.
After all, I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should.
All right, enter the clock tower. We got the shop guy here. You face the portrait in the room shown. All right. Bile nest. Do we really want to go do some other things? Probably not.
Take a look.
I don't even think we have anything to really sell.
Something's bound to catch your eye.
Well, one thing I do know is we are taking this.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
All right. Open the door. We got a giant in here.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Little baby statue? We gotta go with the fire here. And go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Oh, oops. What the hell? Oh no, come on.
You really know how to make someone feel welcome.
Oh, whoops, I don't even have a... I ran out of shoddy ammo. Oh, come on. I hope that ball hits you. See ya. See ya. Lay down. Got him. I think that's a single one, maybe a double, who knows. What else we got here? Nothing?
Lift. How thoughtful.
Let me check real quick. Oh, that's a double looking one. I just realized. Yep, I had a feeling something was gonna happen here. See ya. Oh no, we don't want trouble from that one guy. Damn. Damn, didn't you let me parry that?
Shit. Need to drop some weight.
Man, you get these fat asses off our damn lift. Our knife broke, which sucks. You fucking coward. Yo, get off my shit. Really? Yo, how high are we going? Really? Here goes all of our ammo. Damn midget.
Ashley.
Alright, that's pretty much it.
Alright.
See ya. Wait, I guess I can't run on there? Alright, I guess I can't run. Or do I drop down? Okay, I guess no running. That is the key. No running. The heck is up here? First aid spray.
Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for?
I'm tempted just to sell this stuff so I can get some money. Oh, I forgot I had the RPG. Definitely sell that. Oh, submachine gun? We had 30 of that? I didn't realize.
A deal well struck. That's good work, if I do say so myself. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Might want to
craft. Let's see here. Hold on, let me craft some handgun ammo. Or maybe we'll do shoddy. We're kind of low on everything, honestly. Like, extremely low.
Take care of any leftover air. Prince, before going this way, be ashamed.
Where the hell did you come from, man?
Out of the way.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's...
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized!
Thank God. But now his servant, I'm probably gonna have to fight his servant. Oh wait, hold up. This is like a Chucky?
Stage is set for the final act!
rip.
Out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first class critic is?
Should I RPG this guy?
Through your own actions. Was that a note of defiance against me? Simply precious in small, small.
Oh no. Acid. Yo, quit shooting your fucking acid at me, man. That bozo.
Watch your language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death. As long as it's not you find me by
Yo, can you give me a break?
Why did you flee? You insolent dog.
Let me reload this shotty and you're fucked, buddy. I promise you. You and your fucking gas. Come face me. Come face me like a man. Oh, chill. Yo, really? You're gonna kill me, aren't you? More shoddy ammo, perfect. Yikes. Fucking nasty. Oh, yo, chill, chill. Hold on. I'm running out of ammo, dude. Bro, that is like OP as fuck. Yo, man up. Put your ass down there. Let me use this. Get some health. Holy fuck, dude. What is going on? Chill, my guy. Craft. I need to craft a med here before you go ballistic on me. That was crazy. I was tempted to pull out the RPG, man. But we took care of business. Equip our knife. There we go.
Ashley.
Wonder if my actual knife would have been doing more damage than the other one. Crow's got a private boat.
Where do you think you're taking her?
Are we gonna have another water monster fight?
Swim after all.
Yeah, until we have like a megalodon or something out there, dude. Anything? No? Okay. Just checking.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
That is the end of this chapter. That wasn't too long of a chapter, surprisingly. That boss fight, it wasn't too bad. Just slightly annoying with the gas. But other than that, I'll catch you guys in the next chapter. Peace.